Welcome to a brand new series on Rahai called Word of Life. In this series, we are going to explore the Sunday Gospels. Today is the first Sunday of the Advent season. Advent, as we know, has four Sundays leading up to Christmas. The liturgical year, the church's calendar, begins with the season of Advent. Today's Gospel is taken from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 21. Advent is usually associated with hope, with expectancy, with preparation, with color, with joy. But underlying this season of hope and joy is the color purple, which the church chooses as the liturgical color for the season of Advent. And that is a paradox. Why this color purple, which we associate with the season of Lent, which we associate with Jesus's passion, his suffering, and his death, is coming into this season of joy? The reason for that is explained in today's gospel. Jesus says to his disciples, "Be prepared for that day when I am going to come back, not as a savior, but as a judge." That will be a day when there will be great signs and portents in the heavens and on the earth. The signs will be so terrifying that trepidation and fear will grip the people on the earth. But for believers, this is the day to stand erect, to stand tall, to lift their heads up. Why? Because this is the day their salvation has drawn near. How is it that the day of such great fear for everyone, for the believer, is a day of salvation? Right from our childhood, we have prayed the Apostles' Creed. In the creed, we have proclaimed, "He will come again to judge the living and the dead." Jesus is talking about this coming. So he wants us to be prepared for that day. He says, "Do not be like the world, immersed in the world, and this day comes to you like a trap, but be prepared." So he's calling us to be vigilant and be prayerful. So for us, the church is giving us these 4 weeks, not just to prepare for Christmas, but also to prepare for the coming of the Lord again as a judge, when we will have to give account of our lives before Him. So my dear brothers and sisters, if there is anything in our life that is unbecoming of the Lord, let us set that right. If there are any relationships that are broken down, let us mend them. This is a time for that. So Advent is a season, not just a preparation for Christmas, but a preparation for Jesus coming back again into the world. Thank you for joining us today. We'll see you next week. Till then, God bless you.